Sankha Chooda. Shri Krishna and Balarama were one day making a merry time in a garden along with many ladies. As they were loudly singing and playing about, a yaksha by name Sankha Chooda, the servant of Kuberu, came there and tried to elope with some ladies. The ladies made a great appeal to Shri Krishna and Balarama. Shri Krishna and Balarama chased him. He, out of fear, left the ladies and began to run for life. Shri Krishna asked Balarama to look after the ladies and himself ran after the yaksha, killed him, took away his crown jewel and presented it to Balarama.